Tom Marshall, United States Air Force. I served 24 years active duty, and I went active duty because my dad's retired military. It's a family tradition.
Okay. Hi, my name is Edselina James. I served in the National Guard and active duty Army. I was an E-4 specialist. I joined the military just to see if I can go through basic training as a res girl. So altogether 7 years.
Hi, I'm Mr. Grams. I teach science here at Taholah, 7th through 10th grade. I was in the United States Marine Corps in the 90s, from all the way up through 1995. I was assigned at Whidbey Island, working on the A6 that were up there. There was a squadron of about six of them at the time. And the reasons that I joined the military, one of the main one was because when I was small and young and couldn't take care of myself and I was in the hospital, there were people that took care of me and looked after me, and I wanted to do my part and take care of those who couldn't take care of themselves when I became old enough, and so that's why I enlisted in the Marine Corps.
Hi, my name is Terrell Robinson. I served in the U.S. Navy aboard CVN 68, USS Nimitz. I joined the Navy for a better opportunity to serve my country and be a better person. Thank you.
My name is David Rupp. I was in the United States Navy, one tour for 4 years, stationed in Pearl Harbor, and I joined to serve my country, and I'm very proud of it.
Hi, my name is Ken Christopherson. I went in the Navy in 1976 and got out in 1980. I was on the USS Dwight D. Eisenhower, CVN-69, nuclear-powered aircraft carrier. I worked on the flight deck, working in fuel stations, and that was my career.
America,
you see, my God, he done
I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at them bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier. Sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front line, so sleep in peace tonight. American soldier.